The thyroid is acnormal and has several deeply hypoechoic discrete lesions. This is the focal form of lymphocytic thyroiditis. None of the lesions are true nodules. The left lobe has a similar presentation, however, there is a much larger hypoechoic area. The pattern resembles the central hypoechoic area type form. The lesion has lobulated margins and punctate echogenic foci. The vascularity is not specific. Finally, a U.S. guided aspiration. The tip of the needle is clearly seen on U.S. guided aspiration.